Today's photo is of head coach Jess Neely on the left talking to his players during a game back in 1938. It was Jess Neely who had Clemson move away from the old official colors of pale purple and gold to what we have now. The reason was that Neely wanted uniforms that were more colorfast. So he worked with the School of Textiles at Clemson to develop uniforms that could hold their color better from the constant washing and the exposure to sunlight. Their recommendation was to use deeper colors, such as northwestern purple and burnt orange.